to the 2020 Build Your Future. My name is Alexis Montilius and I'm the training coordinator at ABC Pelican in Baton Rouge. Unfortunately, we could not have our normal Build Your Future event this year, but we hope you enjoy this video that highlights careers in construction. We'll start first with Brian DeRacy with Turner Industries. He'll give some insight into what 2020 has looked like for the construction industry.
Hello, my name is Brian DeRacy and I'm the Workforce Development Coordinator for Turner Industries. We are a full-service industrial contractor headquartered in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and a proud member of ABC. Turner has participated in Build Your Future since its inception, and we continue to support Careers in Construction Month despite not being there in person this year. 2020 has presented Turner, as well as the construction industry in general, with many challenges. But in spite of those challenges, we never lost focus on one thing. Construction is an essential industry. During the pandemic, many people lost their jobs, which made our employees wonder if their jobs were on the line too. The president of Turner Industries, Mr. Stevie Toops, provided us with messages on safety, social distancing, and communication. And in response to the question, can we still work, Mr. Toops said this, "Absolutely yes. FEMA and the federal government include the construction business as part of the support team that keep America's critical infrastructure of energy and manufacturing up and ticking. In some facilities, it is necessary to slow the production, and that final decision must be respected and is left to the client. Each site will be faced with its own unique set of issues. We are working with each client to see how we can best support them. In this case, think of a client as a customer. Because at Turner Industries, our clients are our customers and drive our hiring process. Some projects were postponed, plans had to be adjusted, but very early on, construction was deemed essential in the state of Louisiana and across the United States. That should tell you the impact craft jobs have in the state you live in, which is why we continue to support craft training and education. While many individuals are hanging up their tools, we are encouraging young men and women to pick those tools back up and keep our state's economy moving forward. We want you to train safe and smart. ABC and many other post-secondary schools have received the support of industry in continuing their training efforts, and we need you to be ready to meet the demand for skilled craftspeople. Turner employs men and women in mechanical crafts, such as heavy equipment, millwright and pipe fitting, as well as non-mechanical crafts such as electrical, instrumentation and welding, soft crafts such as hydroblasting, painting, scaffolding, insulation and abatement. You have the opportunity to train in some of those crafts at the Pelican or New Orleans Bayou chapters of ABC. Some of you even have the chance to receive training now while still in high school. Talk to your teachers and counselors about your career options. On behalf of everyone at Turner Industries, we encourage you to explore careers in industrial construction and start your journey today.
Hello, I'm Tammy Carripio and I work in workforce development for Primoris Services Corporation. Here at PSC, we offer many different services through a variety of business units. In the Gulf Coast region, we focus on heavy civil construction, industrial construction, infrastructure and maintenance, and utilities and distribution. Although all these groups require heavy equipment in their day-to-day operations, our I&M division is the leader of the pack. They focus on site prep, which includes the clearing of vegetation, site drainage installation, site roadway development, and pond construction, just to name a few. Some of the equipment utilized for these operations are bulldozers, excavators, and my personal favorite, the articulated dump truck. Please enjoy this short video, which demonstrates the scope of their work and how this equipment is used on a job site.
Established in 1919, Brown & Root Industrial Services is made up of the legacy of the Brown & Root Maintenance Organization. Today, Brown & Root is based in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, with over 10,000 employees across North America, proudly serving the refining, chemical and petrochemical, midstream and terminal, pulp and paper, as well as power industries. At Brown & Root, we are forged from the past, but building the future, and we want your future to be part of ours. With world-class training programs, exceptional benefits, and endless opportunities for growth and development, Brown & Root is the perfect place for you to build your future.
Hi, I'm Shane Furman, Senior Workforce Development Manager here at Brown & Root. We recognize that this year's Build Your Future is drastically different than previous years. However, that does not change Brown & Root's commitment to connecting with the next generation of craft professionals. We pride ourselves on being a full-service contractor, offering services that include maintenance, construction, turnaround, specialty services, engineering, and disaster relief. From welders to pipefitters and millwrights, Brown & Root is always looking to hire a wide variety of craft professionals to serve the needs of our clients. Once you have graduated high school, it is time for you to finally experience industry firsthand. Using the knowledge and experience that you have gained in high school craft courses, we will hire you and place you in a job role where you can begin gaining industry experience while continuing your NCCR training. At Brown & Root, we know that a trained workforce is a safe workforce. That's why we cover the cost of tuition and training for our employees. What that means is that not only we will hire you to begin working in our industry after high school, but we will also pay for you to continue your training. You will be earning money while advancing your career for free. Even after completing your NCCR training and moving into a journey level position, you will continue to grow and advance your career through our supervisor training program. It is through our supervisor training programs that we work to prepare the next generation of our leaders to run our company. The reason that we take this approach is because we believe in hiring to retire. We want to hire you right after high school and help you advance throughout your career here at Brown & Root so you can retire with us at the end. Whether you want to stay right here in South Louisiana or travel the country, Brown & Root provides you the opportunity to build the future that's right for you.
For more information about employment, please visit us online or in person so you can begin building your future the Brown & Root way.
Hi, my name is Chad Pierce, and I am the Manager of Training and Workforce Development for Excel. We are a general purpose contractor in the industrial construction industry. General contractor means that we do a little bit of everything. We hire welders, we hire pipe fitters, millwrights, electricians, instrument techs, dirt equipment operators, mobile crane operators, you name it, there's a good chance that we do it. And so I'm really, really excited to be talking to you here today about building your future. And so building your future starts with that first step, that first job. You may be wondering, well, how in the world do I even get a job out of the gate once I complete all of my training and my education? What's the first step look like for me? So I'm going to give you a couple of tips that will help you get that first job. First and foremost, you probably want to get a TWIC card. TWIC, TWIC card, stands for Transportation Workers Identification Credential. It's essentially a federal background check, okay? There's offices all over the place. Jump on your Google machine and type in TWIC office and wherever you're located. TWIC office Baton Rouge, TWIC office Prairieville, and it'll show you the various office locations. You go there, you make an appointment, you pay a little bit of money, and they'll do this federal background check on you, and you'll get a badge, a TWIC card, that you use to access the majority of the facilities where we do work. So number one, get yourself a TWIC card. Number two, you want to have reliable transportation. You want to make sure that you have a way to get to and from work, okay? Uber may be an option for you, but sometimes that may not actually work out. So you want to have reliable transportation. You're going to have to be able to get from point A to point B. Number three, you want to make sure that you have a resume. Get yourself a good updated resume. If you don't have one, make one, okay? You want to put all of your education, you want to put your background, you want to have relative experience that may relate to where you're going and what you're wanting to do, okay? You want to say that you studied at ABC, you want to say where you went to high school, you want to put a good objective on that resume and let them know what exactly you're looking to do, what you're looking to accomplish, where are you from, what are you all about? Put all that stuff on there, okay? And finally, say yes. What? Say yes, okay? If you're wanting to go into industrial electrical, we may not have an industrial electrical job for you at the time. In fact, if you're graduating from school, from ABC or from wherever, you're not gonna join a company as an electrician, but you may have an opportunity to go in as a laborer or as a helper. Take it. Get your foot in the door. Accept the fact that you're gonna start at the bottom and work your way up. We've all done it, I've done it, and so will you. But I promise you, your ambition will bring you to places that you wanna go, okay? So get your TWIT card, have reliable transportation, get yourself a good updated resume, and say yes to whatever opportunity they present to you at the gate. That's how you get a job. That's how you're gonna build your future. I enjoyed speaking with you today. Go build your future.
Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today, yeah.
Career in construction is right for you, we hope you continue your training at ABC. There are two ABC chapters in Louisiana, one in St. Rose, which is the New Orleans Bayou chapter, and the Pelican chapter, which has two locations, one in Baton Rouge and one in Westlake. If the Baton Rouge Training Center is where you would like to train, follow these steps. First, you will fill out the Pelican chapter's application found on our website. Then you will email your completed application to ABC Training Center at abcpelican.com. Be sure to indicate on your application your high school and year of graduation. Next, we will work with contractors to help find a sponsorship opportunity. Sponsorship means that your tuition for ABC is drastically reduced. Your sponsoring contractor will track your attendance and grades and contact you if jobs should come available. We hope you enjoyed this video. There are so many opportunities in the construction industry. We look forward to seeing you as a part of the workforce that will lead Louisiana's future.